Welcome back to some more Moss Hunter 4 Let's Play. This time we're hunting a Goa Magara as my urgent quests. I get it, you all believe in me. You all be there with me while I'm fighting, guys. You are my spirit. You make me stronger in your heart. In my heart. I don't know. You get what I'm... You understand what I'm getting at. Maybe. Gonna go honey, go on my Magara. But first I need honey. Give me that honey. Is that your honey? Meow. I'm gonna paint the bastard. When I find him. Oh, he's probably in 7. I'll check 4 first. Yeah, he's definitely in 7. I remember that part from the trailer. I watched it about 10,000 times. And it's in my AMV video, so. And there's some more honey. Hey, you. Hey. Oh, he broke the platform. Somehow. Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. I'm out. Miss me. Timo, get out of here. This is my wall. Ow. Damn it, Simon, you messed me up. Messed me up. What did I say? He's angry. He's angry. I'm old Greg. Do you think you could love me? Do you think you could ever love me? I don't think it works that way, Greg. Nah. You're right, that makes sense. Hey, what happens if I'm charged up a little bit? Okay, well, not a little bit. I gotta charge up all the way first. Okay, now what happens if I charge up all the way, and then I jump off of here? Yeah, that's about the same. Didn't see this one coming, did ya? He didn't even get inside of it. At least he did see it coming. Come on! Catch me! Stupid asshole. I didn't get your dang tail. If I can hit it. That was pointless. Nearly pointless. You got a few tricks up your sleeve, huh? Well, me too. I'm a man of many talents. You wanna see one? Alright, here's one for example. I'm invisible! See, I'm pretty talented, huh? But you can't do that, Goa Magara. I'm not gonna lie though, I wish I could shoot swirly vortexes of shadow too. I didn't paint him. Of course I didn't paint him. Why would I paint him? He went that way. Pretty sure he went that way. This way. There he is. I thought you loved me. Why'd you leave me? I thought we were in love. Will you marry me? I thought we were gonna get married. I'm old Greg. My god. Boom! Love that attack. put up a real struggle. Oh, sarcasm.
I don't think it works that way.
Oh. He didn't like that. My god, that attack is OP'd. That's okay though, dual blades need more OP'd stuff.
That makes sense.
Please. Stop, lol. I do this. Man can't bring me down. I need a sharpie anyways. I sharpen on my own blade. No. Oh, that was cool. Oh, I got a text message. Ah! Shut up. From Kendall. That is really obnoxious. I should probably change that. Thank God.
Creatures crawling in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. Without them, ghouls are getting down. Or stand and face the hounds of hell and the rot inside the corpse shell.
Not really a fan of Thriller, but I mean, it's not a bad song. But I like that guy that does that part. The guy that was in like a whole bunch of horror movies. He's pretty cool. Where'd he go? Oh, you know what? He probably went to 9, huh? That's the only other place I can think of, because that was in the direction he went.
Meow. Meow.
Guess not. What the hell? Maybe he's in 5? What's that noise?
That was a jaggy.
Damn jaggies. Where are they? There they are. Where is he? Getting there's no fall damage in this game. Tell me where he is. Please. Maybe he went to 1. There he is. I'm painting your ass this time. Nice one, Neko. Didn't last that long, though. Ow. Didn't even let me do it. I don't have time to mess around with you anymore. I got a text message from Kendall. I gotta respond. Shit! No! Stop, please. Just die. I probably should have brought flash bombs. That might have helped a little.
And I just keep hitting little boys.
Just die. He's about to die. Little asshole. Hold on a second. Oh crap. How do you spell Higgins? I'm gonna kick you right in the nuts. Just die. Please. Ah. Damn it. Wait here for a second, let him go to sleep, and then I'll blow him up. I have bombs, right? Damn it, I only have one. Jaggies, I swear to God. Bit at all. Just in time, too. He's about to die. Better late than never, I guess. Just die, Goa Magara. You're past your prime. No one wants you around anymore. Don't you get it? You're broken. You're useless. You don't scare anyone. Shit. Please don't faint. Jaggies, I swear. Ah! Finally. And he's gone. First boss monster is gone. But he's not like a first boss monster, but he's like, Simon, are you serious? My God. You assholes. I'm pretty sure they do that just to troll you. It's kind of funny though. Where'd his tail go? There it is. He's like the main boss master for the caravan quest so far? I don't know. Knowing Japanese games, it'll probably turn to something even bigger now. And more terrifying.
like the great Jackie. No, it can't be.
No, please, not the great Jackie. Please, no. Probably though, you know. Look at that honey. I like me some honey now. Kill. All right. Kill. Save. Let's see what happens. Acceleration. Or something. They're all anxiously waiting for my return. Oh. That's right, I'm badass. Kiss me, baby. Kawaii! No, I'm so awesome. That's right. And they all lived happily ever after. Alright guys, well, that was that. Beat the Goa Magara, now we'll move on to something bigger, probably. Or probably not. I don't know, maybe this is the end of the caravan quest. Maybe it's not, maybe there is something huge. Was that the end? Nope. Oh wait. It was the end. The hell? That was short. Okay. I don't know. Maybe they're... I don't know. Well, that was that. So that's cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Check back to NiDameNingen for more Monster Hunter 4 videos. We're going to move on to Guild Quest now. High rank Guild Quest. So, Virus will be joining me. Which will be sweet. We'll be hunting stuff together. Elder Dragons, all that. Shazazz. That's pretty cool. So, until next time... I'll see you guys later.